I give because I hate the idea of a child sleeping in a cold home with no heat and no way to cook a wonderful dinner. And I feel like all of us who live in Summit County need to keep that in mind, that there are a lot of kids out there and families who need our help. And all of the money that is donated goes to a great cause, helping families with their utilities and their rent.